Tyler on commentary. And I walk into a whiffed edgeguard. Never a good look. I like that his tag is just Sheppy with multiple P's and multiple Y's. I think that's the only difference. Ugh, what was that range? That did not look like it was supposed to hit, but it did anyway. I think Zetsu pressed the button, like up tilt or something. Because that's what Fox does. He just mashes up tilt like a caveman, and you can punish it. Because he's a caveman. Every Fox does it, it never fails. It's like, oh, I landed with a back air? You best believe there's about 5 more up tilts coming. And some characters can punish it, I guess. I mean, he didn't really back air Yoshi's shield, he just did it. I like that Sheppy does the counter pick color. Alright, I actually heard that Zetsu does have a Bayonetta. I think this is the right Fox I'm talking about. But... Alright. Game 2, Zetsu down. I'm surprised he didn't go to, like, Town and City if it wasn't banned. I'm not sure if this is his next best choice. I would've went here with Fox, but... Ew. Look at that pushback on that shield. I actually really dislike Yoshi's shield. Because I never know when it's like close to breaking. I feel like it has like more shield health. And it just, he doesn't have to tilt it, which he should feel very, very privileged for. I think in some aspects his shield is worse. I could also just be talking out of my butt. Oh. Should have done a witch twist to the left. He like B-reversed it. That's one thing some Bayonetta players have as a problem is like when they carry their opponent off stage with the combo, they don't really have faith in their triple jump, like if they did it correctly or not. I think it's hard to tell. When I play Bayonetta, it's hard to tell. Is he trying to camp him? Is that the idea here? Yeah, Zetsu's just trying to camp. Oh, nope. Bad witch time. It's kind of unwarranted. It was like in neutral. I think the best time to go for witch times is like while you're getting juggled, or like in between like your witch combos. That's when people sometimes are mashing, depending on the character. Like Yoshi players might just mash nair. Chew on him. Her. Back air gonna be super safe on a shield. Very good move. Alright. Surprised the stock is yet to be taken. It's been like 2 minutes. Very well timed air dodge from Sheppy there. And that rising up air gonna go ahead and take that stock. I'm anticipating an SD. That's the Bayonetta special. Oh, get him. What's up? Rachel's not gonna commentate with me. For all one viewer we have, which I'm pretty sure is just us. Hey viewers, it looks like one to me. It says one, no? Yeah, it says, doesn't that say one? That's crazy. I can't believe that. Huh? Alright, Sheppy looking like he's skewed to take this. See, the problem with picking up like a top tier like Bayonetta is that everyone and their mother who's been to a tournament actually has like experience against said character. So, I mean, it's good to work on a top tier, of course, just to have, and eventually you'll shift your way into the meta. Probably better to pick up like Bayonetta than like a gimmick character like Lucario or Game & Watch or something. Oh, it just like that, I'm hopping off the mic. I see someone I don't want to commentate with.
Awesome.